Thinking about it. You're that girl. She's kind of testing out. Oh, the flies are so bad today. She's like, what is out here? I smell other giraffes. There she is. Aww. I'm gonna come this way. Baby. Oh, she's trying to walk with her boots. Oh, poor sweetheart. That's where Lisa's watching. There she is. Looks like they're assessing her gait, her walking. Let's try to come over here. There. Sorry, it's so wobbly. Dr. Lisa keeps looking at her feet, checking to make sure they are staying on. I wonder if she's got a different prosthetic today. Oh, she's taking a picture, it looks like. She's standing tall. Aw, baby girl. I think they're taking a picture of how she's standing. We got a bottle. That's a lot of milk. Does that bottle hold 200 ounces?
I think 1 liter.
1 liter? Yeah, it looks like, oh, 3 liters? Yeah. Aw. She's hungry. They're testing the temperature of it. She has a thermometer down in the milk. She says it holds 2 liters. So does she drink more than one bottle in one sitting?
We tried, but yeah. She hasn't been doing too hot in the bridges.
Yeah.
We're trying her best, but she doesn't take it.
Okay. So the reason why the camera keeps jerking is because I'm trying to get the flies off of me. They're eating me today. That must be kind of heavy to hold up for her. Oh, that's a bottle warmer. I guess it wasn't warm enough. Sorry, Miss Penny. Dr. Lisa was still in there. Let's see. I don't know where she went.
right here, you guys. Okay? If you come this way, you can see she's got her braces on. Oh, yeah.
Looks like she's got boots on both legs today. But her legs look pretty straight to me. Alright. I'll see if I can catch her getting a bottle. Logan. Say hi, Logan. I don't think they can hear me. Sound of the water is pretty loud. Oh, what does she have? She has some stuff in her hands. Wonder if she was like putting the braces on this morning. I wonder if that's what she was doing in there. All right, I'll check back in a little bit.